you know, Zara has Dravet syndrome. Yeah, she is disabled. But before we came to you, we used to see another pediatric dentist. And then she left Dubai. So we couldn't find anyone else who wanted to even see her. And everyone said, oh, she's fine, absolutely fine, there's nothing wrong. And then there was more damage and more damage. So by the time we saw you and you took her case on, I mean, it was, damage was done. And I just want to say, you know, there are not many people like you, seriously. You keep telling me that you're doing a job, but it's not a job. What you do with Zara, I know she's not easy. She gags. I mean, it's not something that she can control. Other people, as soon as the gagging would start, they say, she's fine, you can take her, you know, we've done everything. I know they've not done it. I know the cleaning has not happened. You just have never given up on her. Seriously. You know, and for that we're so grateful. See, you are the person who has a beautiful spirit and you are willing to share it with everyone. You know, I seriously mean it from my heart.
Thank you.
There aren't many people like you.
I mean, with time we have seen that her appointments, as you said, they are not easy, but at the same time, this is how we have been trained. We don't give up on a patient if they can't, if she's unable to cooperate.
You know, it's really not easy, just are wonderful.